I just remembered what I left at home. Left at home with a sense of right or wrong, but trash that I can fake that. What it really needs my trusty data key to keep me on track. Stripping my life in forwards, cream of the crap. I need a jump start, could you kick me in my kidney stone? I try some stand up, but could you appreciate my funny bone? I really don't care where we're going, just as long as we're moving. Cause I get moss on my brain, they're not the same, I start to coagulate. Epinephrine, it's all about the ratio. 9% commercials, keep some music off the radio. A bit play could keep me from washing all these dishes, and then my food's so delicious. Why would I care about the presentation? It's just a game of perception. Stop trying to trick my erection into buying your chemicals, cause I'm all about the decibels. These side effects keep my wallet in check. It keeps me out of trouble and stops this silly voice in my head. Look why I decided to stick my whole face in a bowl of capsaicin. My first reaction is, what could possibly go wrong? Maybe I'll burn for hours, maybe it'll give me powers. I look at it like it's a win-win, but then again I'm face down in a garden apartment, pretending to hide in the lingerie department. Electrical tick, electrical tick, electrical tick on my face. Electrical tick, electrical tick, electrical tick on my face. Man, the fact that tonight's episode of Blastoff gets back, I'm taking off my eye patch. I'm doing a move of solidarity, I'm giving my excess powers to charity. Such an emotional display from Blastoff, where's my pants, I'm stamped back. I reach in my zipper, I feel a slap, I'm standing in the gap. I'm laughing my ass off while I simulate that it's raining glitter. If I could levitate, I'd pretend that I was sitting on the invisible man's shoulders, playing chicken with an invisible family. Imagine that, a grown man floating in the air. Why I don't have that power yet? Well, to me it's just confusing. I'm not looking for handouts, but I'm a roll shy, I killed a 10-pack. I made a full tuxedo, then I wired up a 3-phase. Also, I'm out of conduit, separate story. Peter remind me to hit off my nods. Electrocution doesn't leave any scars. Luckily for me, I stored all my power, my energy towers. Failure to do such would be seen as laughable. But you know it's not funny? Scotch tape, I leave that shit to Pee Wee Herm. Compared to Electro, that shit's germ. If you're a comparison shopping, invite you to dynamite droppings. I just ate some gummy bears, so there might be some toppings. In my eyes, there's only one accessory that I consider necessary. Wait for it! Electrical tape, electrical tape, electrical tape on my face. Electrical tape, electrical tape, electrical tape on my face. Gives me power. Need a new mustache? Just use electrical tape. Need a new eye patch? Just use electrical tape. Need a new lifestyle? Just use electrical tape. Electrical tape on my face. It gives me powers. Powers. Powers.
Electrical tape, electrical tape.